Hello, my name is Matthias Gill and I'm part of the Emerson Metals and Mining team. Today I'm excited to share with you the success story from a steel production company. Our customer, determined to improve their energy efficiency, had been working towards reducing the environmental footprint and cutting costs. However, mapping the consumption in their compressed air network proved to be a major challenge due to its complexity, because stationary inline sensors were unable to cover all the measuring points. Faced with this challenge, our customer approached our technical experts to solve this difficult flow measurement issue. Our solution to this measurement task is our cutting-edge technology Fluxus, a portable, all-purpose device capable of accurately measuring the flow rate of liquids, gases, and thermal energy flows. Specifically designed for non-invasive flow measurement of compressed air, this device plays a crucial role in balancing the production and consumption of compressed air. By utilizing this mobile meter, not only can the production and consumption of compressed air be better balanced, but it also enables the identification of potential weak points and areas of improvement. Since purchasing and implementing the device, it has been in constant use for various energy-saving projects. The meter has already paid for itself through various energy efficiency measures and cost reductions.